Good evening, everyone. Thank you for your patience and comprehension. Buenas noches, gracias a todos por su confianza, por su comprensión y su paciencia. Good. Let's continue with the class. Vamos a continuar con las clases y con lo que habíamos estado practicando en la última sesión. Estamos practicando acerca de actions now. Repeat English, 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 actions now, actions now. Actions now, actions now, present continuous tense. An action now is the action a person is doing at the moment of speaking. It is an action in progress in the present. As time expressions, we have now, right now, and at this moment. For this matter, we use the auxiliaries am, is, are, and the verb plus ing. Actions now. Estamos utilizando el presente continuo. Una action now se trata de lo que una persona está haciendo en este mismo momento. Como ustedes están viendo la clase, yo estoy hablando, estamos usando el internet, todas estas cosas están pasando. Ahora, son acciones en progreso en el presente. Para indicar qué está pasando ahora, podemos utilizar las palabras now, o right now, o at this moment. Tenemos que utilizar los auxiliares am, is, are, como I am working, repeat, I am studying, repeat. You are studying. He is studying. She is studying. It is studying. We are studying. They are studying. Good. Y esto es lo que tenemos que utilizar. Tenemos que utilizar el sujeto I. Para I solo usamos am. Repeat, I am. I am. I am. Para she, que es una chica, decimos is. Repeat, she is. She is. She is. Para un chico o un hombre decimos he, he is, he is, he is. It is, it is. Imagínate que it es un perrito, un gatito, un animal, una cosa, it is. Para nosotros, we usamos are. Repeat, we are. Todos nosotros, we are. Para ustedes decimos you are. You are. Y para ellos decimos they are. They are. Ahora practiquemos oraciones completas. Repeat, I am playing video games. She is playing video games. He is playing video games. It is playing video games. We are playing video games. You are playing video games. They are playing video games. Correct. Es importante que utilicemos el sujeto, el am, is, are, que corresponda, y el verbo va ing. No se dice play, se dice playing video games. No se dice cook, se dice cooking. No se dice drink, se dice drinking. No se dice eat, se dice eating. No se dice run, se dice running. Very good. Repeat. I am playing video games. I am playing video games. I am playing video games. You are cooking. You are cooking. You are cooking. He is eating a burger. He is eating a burger. She is drinking water. She is drinking water. He is running. He is running. We are playing soccer. We are playing soccer. They are dancing. They are dancing. He is playing the guitar. He is playing the guitar. He is singing. He is singing. They are watching TV. They are watching TV. They are riding a bike. They are riding a bike. I am using the computer. I am using the computer. Correct. Ahora les muestro la imagen y ustedes leen la oración, ¿vale? I am playing video games. You are cooking. He is eating a burger. She is drinking water. He's running. We are playing soccer. They are dancing. He is playing the guitar. He is singing. They are watching TV. They are riding a bike. I am using the computer. Good job. Pues esto fue una pequeña introducción más avanzadita acerca de lo que estamos practicando, que son actions now, las cosas que están pasando ahora. En la próxima clase que estemos en presente podremos practicarles y escuchar y practicar más, ¿vale? Por ahora esto es todo. Solo miren el video una, dos, tres veces para que practiquen. Y en la próxima clase nos vemos para hacerlo ya conectados. Thank you. See you next class.